கொழுஞ்சி இன் தமிழ். At present, this herb is not in use. It is dyed and wasted. In the past, we have used green manure to enrich the soil. It contains heavy nitrogen. Furthermore, the roots contain a lot of knots contain nitrogen. If you want to enrich our land, cultivate again and put fresh under the soil that you are going to cultivate. Particularly, it is good for paddy cultivation. So, use this herb wisely as fertilizer. Furthermore, it has a lot of medicinal properties.